Look at this wall behind me. Now watch how high up it goes. So up, I better change the lighting so you can see. It's going up still. Higher, higher, and higher. And right there at the top is where we're gonna camp tonight. These rocks are massive, falling off of rocks from way up there. They've gated it off. I think seasonally they'll have this open or closed. But we're putting our headlamps on because it does get dark. It's not a true cave. It's called a, what these were called? What type of caves these are? Oh, what's the type of caves that these are? A talus cave. Making the roof of a narrow canyon. We're gonna enter now. See what this is like. Gotta be careful. Just caution, flashlights required, low ceilings, dangerous. Stay on trials. Stay on trails.
Hello!
So we walk through the narrow openings. know what'd be cool is a time lapse from here. See clouds roll by. Like there's nowhere to go. You look around, you see a waterfall back there. Pretty cool waterfall. There's some kind of a way up here. This is actually the way up, I believe. Crawling around these rocks. Through here, it seems pretty darn. How dark it gets. Actually, check us out. Turn your lights off. You see, it gets pretty dark. You see a little light up there. Yeah, that's pretty dark. It would be pretty much a pain in the ass to try to walk around here without a light. Just kidding. Your shin as a means of rapid support. Well, fine. You can see what kind of a exit strategy birthing ritual we're doing here. Coming up out of the rock. Kid felt in that Jurassic Park when the tire of the car was falling down, it stopped right before. I was like, oh, shit. Imagine being look at this wall behind me and watch how high up it goes. So, well, I better change the lighting so you can see. It's going up still, higher, higher and higher. And right there at the top is where we're gonna camp tonight. I'm just kidding. We're about to start our ascent to the top, right up there. Wouldn't that be fun though? Ooh-wee! Yeah, it's in the shadows. It's gonna be moving up. Here it comes, it's moving up. You see the light? Yeah, it's lighting up. Oh, that's cool.